Lake Buena Vista, Florida, TJ Warren scored 39 points, including 7 straight to put Indiana ahead in the final 2 minutes, and the Pacers beat the Los Angeles Lakers 116-111 on Saturday. LeBron James had 31 points, 8 rebounds and 7 assists after sitting out the first game since the Lakers clinched the top seed in the Western Conference. James was officially listed as out with a sore right groin in a 113-97 loss to Houston. A week after scoring a career-high 53 points in the restart opener, Warren hit a floater for a 109-108 lead, followed by a jumper and a three-pointer for a 6-point edge with 10 seconds to go. The Pacers improved to 4-1 in the bubble and moved a half game ahead of Philadelphia for the 5th seed in the East. Anthony Davis, held to 8 points on 3 of 14 shooting, scored inside to give the Lakers their last lead before Warren took over and dropped LA to 2-4 in the restart. Warren scored 18 in the first quarter, one off the franchise record he tied in a bubble opening win over Philadelphia a week ago, before getting held without a shot in the second quarter. He heated up again in the fourth with 12 points, hitting 5 of 6 shots and finishing 15 of 22. Warren was 5 of 8 from long range. Malcolm Brogdon scored 24 points for Indiana, and Victor Oladipo added 22. Quinn Cook scored 21 for the Lakers, going 5 for 9 from 3-point range but missing one that would have pulled LA even in the final minute. Lakers, after Justin Holiday opened the second quarter with a 3 that pushed the Pacers' lead to 13, the Lakers went on a 22-5 run for a 46-42 lead. James scored 6 straight points on layups to start the run and later hit a 3. James was the only starter in double figures. Pacers, Indiana's Jakar Sampson had back-to-back put-back dunks in the first quarter to finish a run to a 32-17 lead. Both of the dunks came off missed threes. Aaron Holiday had 7 points and matched James with a game-high 7 assists. Lakers, play Denver on Monday. Pacers, play Miami on Monday. More AP NBA, and